kindly respond, I do, if you do.
I didn't hear you.
I do.
You didn't hear?
We were speaking at the same time.
All right, guys, what's going on? So as some of you may know, I do high-profile process serving from time to time. That's right. I have actually had the opportunity, I guess that's the word I will use, to serve a subpoena on Sheriff Chuck Jenkins. I've actually done that twice, as a matter of fact. I have had the opportunity to almost serve the very famous restaurateur, Charlotte Oftenbrink, as well as I had a subpoena, I believe I still might actually have that subpoena, for Mary Drawbaugh, who is now actually, she works within the Frederick County judicial system as like a family court judge or something like that. So she's doing very well and no issues there. But recently I had the mild to moderately difficult task of serving Frederick County's zoning administrator recently, considering he was just sued by an individual named Deborah Wessels for malicious prosecution. And to locate that individual, I went to none other than Frederick County's Planning Commission meeting. It would only make sense that he very well could perhaps be there, and that would be a very appropriate time to serve him. And unfortunately, he was not there, and I did get an email from the law firm now representing the case, letting me know that they have actually filed a line accepting service on behalf of the defendants, so I would not need to serve this individual anymore. So they actually, the attorneys, they actually sort of self-surrendered to the service and filed with the court that it had already been taken care of and served and that they are on notice. But in any event, guys, we have a video to play for you real quick, but just keep in mind that the servicing of civil paperwork is actually one of the most important processes in a legal case. You have to remember that a court does not have jurisdiction over an individual up and until that person is properly served. So with that, guys, check out this video.
I do not have anybody else signed up to speak, but if there is somebody who does want to speak, you please come forward now. And sir, did you...
did I what?
Did you...
sign up? Negative.
No, sir. No, did you... were you sworn in?
Sworn in to give public comment?
Yes.
No, but I can.
Okay. All right. So stand by. Do you solemnly swear or affirm under the penalty of perjury that the testimony you are about to give will be the whole truth and nothing but the truth?
Respond. Do I need my hand up?
You I do? Guess. And respond, I do.
One more time. What was that? I said, do I need my hand up?
Yes, sir.
I said, sworn in. Okay. Just
and,
making sure.
And kindly respond, I do, if you do.
I didn't hear you.
I do.
You didn't
hear? We were speaking at the same time. I said, you were talking, and I said, do I need to have my hand up?
Yes.
Okay.
And did you hear the...
No, I didn't hear what you said.
Okay. Do you solemnly swear or affirm under the penalties of perjury that the testimony you are about to give will be the whole truth and nothing but the truth?
I do, yes.
Very good. Thank you, sir. Please identify
Thank you.
Yourself and where you live.
Okay, so this gets more interesting. My name is Levi Trumbull, and I'm actually here today as a private process server. I'm here to serve Tolson DeSaw of Frederick County Planning and Permitting with a lawsuit. He's being sued by Deborah Wessels for malicious prosecution. Where might he be? Is he not here?
He's not here.
He's not here? Where might he be?
Well, that is not anything that the Planning Commission would have control over,
planning
sir.
To permitting? It's not all the same?
So, sir, we're in the middle of a public hearing on a specific application.
Okay. I mean...
If you have public comment...
If you don't know, that's fine. Okay, well... I'll find them. Thank you guys very much. Thank you.